Yeah, I'm typically in the, you know, it's all based on the curcuminoid content. You'll see on the ingredients label that it's, you know, it's standardized to how much curcuminoids. Typically want something that's going to give you 400 to 500 milligrams of curcuminoids once or twice a day, depending on what you're doing. And again, based on certain inflammatory conditions, we may push that dose up to, you know, two or three times a day.